You know, I think it's risky to take on one of Cate Blanchett's most iconic roles. In fact, one of the roles that made her Cate Blanchett. But Margot Robbie's very ambitious these days. And while it's hit or miss, to be fair, when it hits, it really hits. So I'm curious. A lot of you actually are very excited about this movie, or at least some of you are very vocal about it. It's got a couple of comparisons I saw online to Alice in Wonderland, which I'm sure is not what they're going for, but at least people are talking about it, right? This is certainly a hotly anticipated movie. So let's see what we're working with. That's exciting.
England does not look so different from Scotland.
Aye, they are sisters.
Queen Elizabeth, your cousin Mary has returned to take up her throne in Scotland.
The Queen!
My dear cousin Elizabeth, I hope we might meet in person, that I might embrace you. But ruling side by side, we must do so in harmony, not through a treaty drafted by men lesser than ourselves.
My dear cousin, let our nations cherish each other as we would, two kingdoms united.
How did the world come to this?
Wise men servicing the whims of women.
Mary is our foe. We must never bow to her as we bow before you.
You have the boldness to doubt my judgment.
She is only your queen if I should not produce an heir.
What is it like to have a man?
With heaven's blessing, we bring an heir to Scotland and to England.
It is a clear provocation.
We must make war in Scotland.
So put your skills to use.
Do not play into their hands. Our hatred is precisely what they hope for. I know your heart has more within it than the men who counsel you.
You would do well to watch your words.
I will not be scolded by my inferior.
Your inferior.
Are you afraid, Henry?
Breakdown.
No.
Good. Because our swords are not just for show.
We have a scourge upon our land. It is a woman with a crown.
Your beauty, your bravery. Now I see there is no cause for envy. Your gifts will be your downfall.
Should you murder me, remember you murder your sister. And you murder your queen.
I don't think Elizabeth, felt that way. I don't know about Mary. This seems very revisionist from Mary's point of view, to be honest with you. I see the pitch. I see the award season pitch, and it's very strong. Two sisters, both trying to rule, interacting at both a personal and professional level, while at the same time dealing with the pressure of nobody wanting them to rule as women. It's very strong awards pitch. But all I see is a pitch, to be honest with you. I don't see an actual movie. And in fact, what I do see, the glimmers of an actual film, it almost looks like a spoof of an awards bait movie, to be honest with you. I see two queens who have been brought down to a very petty level. If the movie wants to, and I think the Cate Blanchett movies, both of them did a better job at this. If they want to show that women do deserve to wear the crown, you have to show them as formidable leaders, not like, boy, when men rule, you don't see them crying and ripping their wigs off and wishing they could have kids, right? I wonder she wouldn't just pretend to have a kid, because different technology back then. And if a king can't produce an heir, he just gets a new wife, right? As was so often done. And that would be interesting to discuss. But a female, ruler doesn't have that option because she's the one who has to be able. Well, I mean, I guess sometimes guys are also sometimes infertile. But I don't believe that maybe Elizabeth should have thought of that. She'd be like, maybe it's not me. Thank you very much. But this just seems very petty. This just seems like, a lot of personal problems that you know, shouldn't be. And I think that at this time, you know, we see a lot of dramas like Henry VIII and all his personal, you know, there were personal problems that plagued male kings, but there needs to be more of a balance here. So I like the idea of this movie. I like the pitch, but I don't see the execution. And I actually think, you know, it would be easier for me to root for this movie as a woman if they were to make the female rulers look a little bit stronger. So what do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. Thank you for everybody who asked me to react to this. And you can check out some more videos right now.